Guys, quite sick. Sorry, I haven't been uploading. I'm loading into Gotham Knights right now. I'm gonna continue with episode case of Age I'm going to finish out on the clue case stuff. Harley Quinn. As much as I can in this one episode. I don't even know what episode this is anymore. Like episode 7 or 8. I am in the cave of League of the Shadows. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Yeah, I know I'm a genius.
Don't you guys ever learn? Happy when I see Sky again.
Thank you.
I saw what you left at Arkham. Sick, even for you.
Did you know, child? A Lazarus Pit can be used for more than just saving people from the brink of death. It has many purposes. In fact, a Lazarus Pit can make a mind more malleable, more pliable to suggestion.
Oh, do tell me more about the wonders of the Lazarus Pits.
Sometimes it's about more than your army. Sometimes it's about having the right general leading it.
What? I wasn't good enough for you? That hurts.
You, like your precious Batman, were never able to save Gotham. I finally solved that problem. Repeated exposures to the Lazarus Pit. Unlike my father, I used that exposure to free Bruce's mind from his ridiculous oath. And you, you're right where we need you. Bruce's last test. Then we lead our new league into glory, remaking the world. Defeat this pretender. Take back the city that is your birthright.
Bruce. Don't listen to her! Don't let Talia win! You can fight this!
But you died again, Jason! She said she killed you!
She tried. But I'm still here.
You're not real!
Yeah. brought me back from the edge, Bruce. Stopped me from killing. Don't you remember?
No! Don't lie!
It's the truth. I'm Jason. I'm alive! And I need you to come back. Dying for yourself. Could you trust my intel just once? Stay calm. The Lazarus Pit forces you into survival mode.
No promises.
Hey, look at me. You never gave up on me. I'm not going to give up on you. Bruce, Talia tried to break you with the Lazarus Pit. Remember how you brought me back? You have to fight for it this time.
Report, Jason.
We finished the Langstrom case. All of us working together.
But the Court of Owls is real.
You found them. You were bringing in the voice. Come on. We'll both lose our street cred if anyone sees me helping you.
You don't have to prove yourself to anybody. Least of all, me.
Let's go. I can tell you Talia later. What the hell, Bruce?
All you had to do was stand still, beloved. Let me dispose of this burden for both our sakes.
No!
Please, Bruce. You can't.
It's your turn, Jason. I know you won't give up.
I should have left you in your grave.
For his sake, Talia, I'm not gonna kill you. But this is gonna hurt you a lot more than it will me.
Long enough. not come back again, child. Take this! Just give up. Accept your fate. This is your last fight. You are not strong enough to defeat me. I will revel in keeping you dead this time. You will never fail me again. I hope this hurts, Jason. You will not best me. And now to dispose of you, Red Hood.
Joke.
You, my dear Jason, so focused on hunting me down, you missed your own determined pursuer.
Oh no, the fault is with you, Tamir al-Ghul. Your abomination led us here, and now you and it will die.
You will never bring death to an Al Ghul.
Thank you.
regret every choice that brought you here, child. Take this!
This guy as much as the last one.
Take heart. Your death has purpose. You die, so the court lives forever.
You want this Lazarus Pit? You go through me.
Go! Deal with the problem.
Thank you.
The Lazarus pit is gone. Blasted to bits. With the pit destroyed, the Court of Owls has gone to ground. Mostly. It's only a matter of time till they show up again. Talia got the hell out of Dodge. Laying low somewhere to plan her next move. Of course, she left a few of her League puppets behind to keep an eye on us. Or keep us busy. Both, probably. We checked the Batwing, or what's left of it. He's dead. Gotham needs me. The court will try to cover this up, like they do everything else. But they're not the only ones watching. Exposing Jacob Kane was just the beginning.
Thank you.
holding. That's the game. Okay, so I've unlocked knife. Okay, so I've just unlocked the knighthood skin. Knighthood transport. Oh, and I finished Gotham Knights. Sad. I know. Oh, Gotham Knights era has come to an end. No more crimes. This game. That's good.
New data was added to the pool.
If you're watching this, I'm Batman. Really, Dick?
Alfred had dinner ready an hour ago. How many versions of this are you gonna make?
Let me check.
In the event of my death at the hands of Crazy Quilt? Seriously? What about the event of my death? Of starvation?
Hear that? You're neglecting this poor kid.
You promised we'd have dinner together as a family.
You guys start, I'll be right up.
Oops. My hand slipped. But now you're up, so let's go.
This is important.
Would you just go? Or is I forgot to eat and starve to death on your list of videos?
I mean, if you want some advice on being dead, I got you covered.
Oh, this is gonna be good.
You're gonna need my password.
Am not.
You're always looking out for me.
The woman put a knighthood.
Difficult than previously thought.